Ugh, another three-way. Who's gonna free-ride this?
Strike true.
There's a way out.
Let's show them that you're free.
No way we're losing this one.
I can't use Pyro for some reason. Dude, this guy will not leave me alone. Fight these guys all over again. Well, so long as they don't spawn me, I should be okay. The kids are in trouble, let's go.
No! Don't
Nimble Nopon get girls. Are you okay? Yes, we're all fine thanks to you. Drivers are so cool.
My girl, if I want to be just like something wrong,
I wasn't saying nothing, just talking to myself.
We gotta go back to the village. Mr. Geros will be worried.
Back. Thank goodness everyone was okay. I'm so relieved. Next time we'll make sure they're accompanied by an adult. We should let you know then. Is that intended to be a pun? Thanks for helping, guys. There's no need to make big fuss over, really. Master upon showing good manners, this seems like improbable occurrence. Maybe Armin's fly next. Oh, I nearly forgot. Please take this. It's nothing special, just a little something to say thanks. Thanks. Don't mention it. You really helped us out. Hey, hey. Is something wrong? I want to ask a favor. Let me be your apprentice. I'd like to hear the details, Rex. What about you? Yeah, same here. Can you fill us in? My folks were drivers back in Gourmont, but they got betrayed by one of their mates and died. Me and my sis got taken in by Vanham. We're real grateful to him, but all the mercs here, but sometimes my sis gets a bit sad all the time. She always says she wants to eat a whole grass-smoked salmon like Mom used to make. Whenever I hear her say that, I get all angry in my belly. I'll get revenge one day. To kind of pay back the villagers, I've been gathering the kids to collect food and stuff for them. But I'm never gonna get strong enough to avenge my parents like this. I won't resonate with the core crystal my dad left me as soon as I can. That's why you gotta train me. I want to be the best driver there is. Let him try his own path. I'm doing the right thing. Yeah. Can you give me any advice? Stuff I should learn, training drills I should be doing? Hey, Jelf, don't bother the nice people. But, your little merc games are plenty good enough for now. Yeah. Nobody's born a driver. You got plenty of time, kid. Okay, I get it. I won't do anything from now on except look for food and stuff, help everyone in the village. That experience will be useful in the future, right? Yeah. Thanks for talking to me. I'm definitely gonna be a driver someday. Got reflect damage, 1 ambush boost. Brought the children back safely to Gorgron. It looks like Jelf is hoping to grow strong and avenge his parents. There's a little wind spring, but
I call on the power of water.
Not enough water mastery. Fuck.
Wow, Plunk has many amazing places in it. Perhaps rest and enjoy you for a bit.
Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.